Next month, Appalachian Regional Healthcare will begin outsourcing some of its non-medical positions. As WIMT's Matthew Rand reports, hospital officials say the employees are actually getting a great deal. But the labor union representing them says the move violates the existing collective bargaining agreement and puts workers at a disadvantage.
The outsourcing affects about three dozen ARH medical transcription and editor positions. The hospital system offered its employees work-from-home positions with a company called M-Modal.
Our former employees of ARH all were offered full-time employment with M-Modal with comparable or greater compensation and a sign-on bonus.
Workers could also bid for other positions within ARH. The United Steelworkers, which represents the employees, say the workers are getting a raw deal.
They don't want to lose their union. They don't want to lose the benefits that they currently have. And they want to stay in the hospital working.
Union representatives plan to sit down and discuss the new arrangement with hospital officials Thursday. While no work stoppages are anticipated in this matter, they say they do intend to fight this. Union reps say they have filed complaints with the National Labor Relations Board.
I would hope that the board would rule in the union's favor and cite the company that they have indeed violated the agreement.
ARH says the deal keeps good-paying jobs here in the mountains.
This is stable employment in their field of choice with the largest provider of transcription services in the world.
The change will go into effect across ARH's 10-hospital system sometime next month. In Perry County, Matthew Rand, WYMT Mountain News.
ARH representatives say the transition to M-Modal will not disrupt the quality of patient care in any way.